Like fighting fire?
I prefer to flirt with her.
Like a Thanagarian's chance in Ron.
Begin.
What is the nature of your powers?
I am wrath incarnate!
Give up or get lit up.
Begin. Starfire wins.
How do you cope with darkness?
I don't give up hope.
Grayson would have liked you.
Begin.
Keeping busy, Ivy?
Didn't have time to do my hair.
Or time to prepare for fire season.
Begin.
Peace.
getting hot in here.
Here comes the wildfire.
Starfire wins.
How can you justify what you've done?
I won't be judged for defending Atlantis.
Don't make me evaporate you, Aquaman.
Begin.
Stop following me, Cheetah.
This hunt will please the goddess.
Even if it costs you your fur?
Begin.
You'll burn for what you did.
What about the bat's no killing rule?
Burn recovery is extremely painful.
Begin. Starfire wins.
not some trophy, Brainiac.
You will be collected.
Try it and you will get burned.
Begin.
Back in the day, this victory would have called for a party at Titan's Tower. The music, the laughter, the mustard with pizza on bottom. But these days, I have no party mates. Raven became a servant of Trigon. Cyborg? He joined the regime. Beast Boy has been missing so long, I must assume he is dead. Dick Grayson? He was my star-crossed soulmate. He will never be replaced. And now, all that's left is me, last of the Titans. Dick would not approve of the moping. I only overcame the loss of Tamaran by coming to Earth and forging new bonds of friendship with the Titans. It is incumbent upon me to repeat history, to forge new bonds of friendship. Maybe they're not my Titans, but the only way I know to honor my lost friends is to make sure that no matter what, there will always be Titans together. After all, I beat Brainiac. That was a victory. And victories call for mustard parties.